Good students, today I will teach you about uses of compound interest. Okay? What is the use of compound interest? You know that compound interest is used in most transactions in banking and finance sector, as well as other areas is also use of compound interest, as in the area of population, in the area of decreasing increasing of bacteria and decreasing or increasing things. In this case, compound interest is also here. Compound interest is used in most transaction in banking and other finance sector and other finance sector. As well as other areas also as well as other areas in other areas area sector. Okay, as decreasing, as in decreasing and increasing. Decreasing and increasing in population. Okay? If population increase. If population increase, then rate is found party. And population decrease. Then rate is found negative. Okay? And second here, bacteria, in the number of bacteria, if rate of bacteria If the population of the village, example, if the population, population 2 years
After this, next problem I will teach you tomorrow. Krishna Chaitanya.